Kylie. I'm a freshman. I appreciate Mr. Shives taking his time to get to know every single student in his classes. Also, a quality that I like about Mr. Shives is his jokes that he tells us to.
Samantha Wesen, and I'm in 9th grade. I would like to thank my avid teacher for understanding when I had to leave for sports. What I admired the most about her was how kind she was. Thank you for being my avid teacher for this semester.
Hi, my name is Daisy Rosales, and I'm a junior. And I'd like to thank and appreciate Ms. Holt for being one of the best avid teachers I've ever had. And one of the things I extremely appreciate is spending my lunch with her and being able to talk to her. Really cool. She's very open and nice.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Monaco. I'm in 10th grade, and I would like to thank Ms. Allen for being one of the best teachers I've ever had and for always being there to not just talk about schoolwork and help me, but to also just talk about anything, and for letting me stay in her classroom in the mornings before school started, and just for overall being such a cool teacher.
Give a special thanks to Mr. Marquise for always being there for the class of 2020 and making sure that we're on top of our things. So thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Isabella Villegas, and I'm a senior at Paloma Valley. And one quality that I love about Mr. Marquise was how hardworking he was, especially with the seniors, because he always made sure that we knew the right information for college and made sure we were on top of our academics, especially. And one thing that I love Mr. Marquis for is that he was always so supportive of me and the basketball team. He would always call me out in front of class. And one thing that I still think about was when Mr. Marquis told me that he told like his freshman classes about me, because like his TA told me about it. And I was like, damn, Mr. Marquis really be talking about me like that. And like, I'm just glad that he can talk about me to other people, because showing them like she's a student athlete, like an avid, like if I can do it, they can do it. So thank you, Mr. Marquis, for everything, and don't worry, I'll be back next year to help you out. Become an avid tutor, so bye.
Hello, avid staff. Thank you so much for being awesome teachers. We are so excited in the direction the program is going, and that is totally attributed to the hard work you guys put in. I know our kids are so fortunate to have awesome teachers like you, and we look forward to a whole nother year of awesomeness next year, however that might look. Thanks for doing a great job.
Greetings from Tatooine. Mr. Marquis, Mrs. Holt, Mr. Brown, Miss Allen, Mr. Shives, Ms. Acosta, I just want to say thank you for everything that you guys do for our avid kids. Being a previous avid teacher, I know it takes a little bit extra there, working with these kids, getting them in there, and I want to say thank you so much. Can't wait to see everything that you do next year. Hope you have a great summer and continue on with all the great work. Have a good one.
Hey, what's going on, guys? I just want to say a special thank you for all that you do for our avid students. Whether you realize it or not, but you are opening doors for these students. And of course you realize that, because that's where your passion lies and trying to help them. But just always remember is that there are a few students that are sitting in that class that still don't have the heart and the belief that they have what it takes in order to go to college. And so just know that the work that you're doing is extremely important. It's opening up doors, it's opening up minds, it's helping these kids find a path that they would normally not have the support and the guidance to get through. And believe me, I was one of those students, and not even through Avid, but just needing that extra support to open those doors and realize that there was something bigger for me in my life. And so just know that every day that your door opens and a student walks in and takes a seat, they are waiting for someone to inspire them. And that is the work that you are doing every day. And so we greatly appreciate that. Administration appreciates that. And from the bottom of my heart, being one of those students that needed that attention from a teacher to say that, hey, I've got your back, and I'm going to help you walk through this. It's bigger than life. I just want to say thank you for all that you guys do.
Hey there, avid elective teachers, Marquis and Brittany and Michelle and Ryan and Justin and Magali. And I just wanted to say thank you for all of your hard work this year. You are truly a stupendous group of educators. You make my job look easy. You make me look good. You make our kids look good, and you make our kids feel welcome and part of our Poem family, part of our Avid family. I'm so proud of the work that you have done this year, and I'm so excited to see the work that you are going to continue to do as a team. Thank you.